Mages, my specialty.
Them has a key. This is a big place. Where would they keep vials of blood?
Caliban keeps it under guard. Blood is the only thing that...
Wait, were they torturing demons? How? Why?
They didn't all start out as demons. Zara made sure they ended up that way.
Zara?
Zara, Renata. There might be a higher-ranking Minotauri somewhere, but I don't know of one. This place is all her.
Corpses possessed by demons. Watch out.
Zara Renata's work. This place exists for her to make new, worse kinds of demons.
Venatori ahead.
We made a deal with the crows to bring him back. And don't forget it's gods we're up against.
Right.
Well, abominations never end well. Just remember, I warned you. So the vial of blood the Venatori took from you...
It's for blood magic, to control me, and the demon. Until it's gone, I cannot touch Caliban.
Great. Now what?
What, Harry?
The demon pulled all of that from the Fade?
I'm as surprised as you.
They're fighting? But the Venatori made all these monsters, didn't they?
Blood maidens can never learn. Zara can summon all the demons she wants, but they don't have to obey her.
Yes!
Zara want all these undead for?
Nothing. Those are the failures.
If those are failures, what does success look like?
She took the best results out a few days ago, but some of the demons she created are still here.
Olivan, you said he's the one in charge?
No, he's a lackey. He runs this place for a powerful magister. He was my target a year ago. Now we both want him dead.
We meaning?
Demons don't forgive. Success looks like.
Fire!
Let me hit him first, then you can take him out. Have much time. This way. There's a shortcut.
Lead the way.
Find this thing.
I know it's here. We can smell it.
Thank you.
need to get that barrier down. Find the crystals that power it.
Look at what's left of these people. They were tortured. What a terrible way to die.
Very few people survived Caliban's rehabilitation.
You did.
Wait. We cannot go after Caliban yet. Not while he has my blood.
There. Just two left now.
There. Just one crystal between us and the other side of that barrier.
That's it. The barrier should be down.
Let's see what's on the other side.
When you said a vial of blood, I thought it would be small.
There. That's the one. It has to be. Finally gone.
So now what?
Now we find Caliban.
Us against gods, Harding.
I am right here, you know.
It's fine. We can talk about something else. What's Katerina like?
After so long in this pit, I barely remember.
Oh, this was entirely unnecessary. Zara and her little jests. He's already the demon of Virantium. Won't this be ironic? Hilarious. And now look at the mess you've made of my facility. She always leaves me to clean up.
So this is Caliban.
He's the target I was sent for a year ago. A crow never abandons a contract.
What did they offer you in exchange for my life, crow? Was it worth it? Oh, you brought ruffians.
Hey, will you
let me? On a failed experiment. experiment, not worthy of my time. The ossuary is my domain. No one leaves here. You will pay for your arrogance, Throne. By blood, I command you. Ooh.
crows send their regards.
So we got your target?
Yes. The job's done.
Smells like blood. Ashes. Not done. Not yet.
Lucanus? Are you all right? Lucanus, what are you looking at?
Careful. They know we're not right.
You cannot see him. I wondered.
We clearly have things to discuss. Somewhere else.
Agreed. I think it's time I got some air. Shall we go?
I'm ready to get out of this place.
Imagine how I feel.
Maker.
Lucanus, what happened here?
A message from Zara Renata. I can't believe it. You're home.
Zara? Her people got this close?
The woman who runs the prison.
The Venatori witch who captured me.
Revenge for the breakout, maybe?
Where's Katerina?
She's...
The Venatori caught her in their confusion. I get one of you back, only to lose the other.
Someone killed the first Talon of the Crows? Now? After the gods escaped? That's not a coincidence.
Zara's been a thorn in our sight before. And you said yourself,
It could be revenge for your prison break.
No, Rook's right. The timing is suspicious for many reasons.
When I find Zara, I'll ask her.
You just got here, and already you want to leave again?
Katerina gave me a contract. I'm not breaking the last deal she ever made. And I owe Rook. Once that's done, I'll come home.
I'll return him in one piece.
Thank you. Cousin, when you find Zara, I need to be there.
We are under attack. Antam on one side and Avenatori on the other. Forget revenge. We need you.
No, Viago. Zara came for us here, in my house. She took Katerina from my house.
You find her and cut her heart out, Lucanis.
V and I will hold down the fort.
I'll give her your regards, Thea.
For Katerina.
The crows had lost a talon, but the demon of Irandium was free at last. Sooner or later, debts new and old would come due. And they would all be paid in blood.
They're the same thing. Mostly, kind of.
Except one will manipulate you, or kill you, or both.
But how do you get rid of them?
What's everyone talking about?
Spite.
The demon in Lucanus. When a person gets possessed, the demon usually takes control.
And they turn into a monster. The spirit just molds them however they want.
I've heard of abominations being cured by killing the demon in the Fade. That's not a sure bet, though.
Well, there's one way, but it's, well... We'd have to,
You'd have to kill me.
That can't be the only solution, can't we? Reason with spite, maybe? Persuade it to leave?
Talk doesn't work on spite. She won't hurt you. How sweet.
I want to talk to her!
Before we do, well, that, let's think this through some more. There has to be a solution.
I have people in Marathas I can ask, but I wouldn't get my hopes up.
All right. So what next?
Let me talk to them! I want to talk to Rook!
Lucanus!
Nope. It's fine. I'm fine.
What did he do that for?
Throwing a tantrum when he doesn't get his way.
But he could just take you over. Make you do what he wants.
It's, you know, not great, but kind of good news, in a way.
He's done this before? Enough that you just shrug it off?
He'd do this in the ossuary. The Fade does whatever his spirit wants. Real walls and chains, not so much. Just give me a minute. He'll get bored once everyone leaves.
I know things have been complicated, but I'm glad you're here, Lucanus.
Contract aside, I owe you a debt.
Lucanus.
Please.
Thank you.
Antiva is in rough shape under the Antom's occupation. I should see how the crows are doing.